Good morning, and welcome to Gather in celebration of the academic accomplishments for the class of 2021. Today we honor the success of such high-achieving seniors. Students who will receive awards today strive for excellence and perfection. There are many hours of study, hard work, and sacrifice that go into receiving these awards. There has been a global change in our world today. Every facet of our life has changed. Students receiving these awards used this change in their lives towards a positive direction. Your expectation for yourself did not change, but excelled. Hard work, perseverance, resilience, determination, these are all necessary elements of the lifelong pursuit of learning. I challenge you to take these skills and expand them in the future of your education. What has to be acknowledged here is the high expectations and demands that these young people have of themselves. It is shown here that when you do your homework, you aim for perfection, redoing assignments, adding more material, studying that extra hour, knowing what makes the difference between good and excellence. I want to thank these teachers who brought out the greatest potential in all of our students every day, and also to their families for the support and encouragement that goes into these achievements. Congratulations to all the recipients today in your success of academics and service. I was very proud to have you here as students at Paramus Catholic High School.